Hey, are you lonely?
Do you like to party with hot girls?
What about horsing around with fat guys?
Well, what are you waiting for?
Give us a call.
I'll be on the toilet, wearing a t-shirt that's so long I have to hold it under my chin while I wipe.
All right, kids, here's your bacon.
I called the paper towel!
Ah, damn it!
Ha ha! You gotta move fast when Meg's at the table, Brian.
All right, well, I get the box when we have pizza for dinner.
Mm-mm, it doesn't work that way. You gotta call it when it's happening.
This is terrible! I can't be short! I'll be an outcast like Rudolph the Uncircumcised Reindeer!
Look, Rudolph, it's not me, all right? It's Dasher. He's been complaining, and he is the one who has to look at it all night.
I don't know. Mrs. Claus says it'll decrease my sensitivity.
I'm sorry, why are you talking to my wife about this?
I love cheering people on, like when I go to NASCAR. Go in a circle! Go in a circle! Go in a circle! Advertise stuff! Advertise stuff! Go in a circle!
We gotta report this. We gotta turn ourselves in.
No way. If we do that, we'll all go to jail. And I'm a cop. Do you know what they do to cops in jail?
Hey, man, when you were a cop, did they let you use the siren?
Yeah, it's part of the job.
That's so cool. Hey, when you were a cop, when you were going to a crime scene, did you go chung chung like Law and Order?
No, that would be very unprofessional.
All right. Oh, hey, check it out, man. When you were a cop, did you ever, you know, use your handcuffs when you were getting kinky with your girl?
No, it's city property, so you're not really supposed to take those home.
Oh, for sure. Oh, hey, by the way, a bunch of us are going to kill you in the shower later.
Yeah, Korea's the plastic surgery capital of the world. Nobody here thinks you look good unless you have big round eyes and a tiny little nose and chin.
Hey, guys.
Peter, are you all right?
You know what? I feel good. I feel like I want to giggle behind my hand at a lot of things and hold but not eat a big ice cream cone.
I did it. I locked us in the sauna.
You what?
Yep, it's all set. It's turned up high and nobody is coming for the whole weekend.
Boy, you guys sure look steamed.
This Family Guy joke was written by Jimmy Sullivan, age 9, of Decatur, Georgia. Thanks, Jimmy. And we'll pass along your gross request to Mila Kunis.
Come on, you know I'm terrible at waiting for things.
We'll be right back with more Laverne and Shirley.
But I want it now!
All right, you guys like impressions? Here's that guy Bob from Bob's Burgers. Hi, I'm Bob from Bob's Burgers. How about that show Archer? You watch that show Archer? Here's that guy, Archer. Hi, I'm Archer from that show, Archer. Now, what if those guys met? Hey, Archer, it's Bob. Hey, Bob, it's Archer. Thank you.
I mean, I haven't been this into something since the Shawshank Redemption. Yes, after you escaped into the hole, how did you perfectly reattach the Rita Hayworth poster from inside the hole with a tautness that a rock could pierce?
Does it really matter?
It does to me.
Did you even like the movie?
I did very much up until that point.
And the Lord's 11th commandment, Moses gets to be first in line at the buffet.
What? Oh, seriously?
I know, you guys, it's so lame, but that's what it says.
You are just horrible. You're even worse than those people who take dumps in the shower.
What? Why are you cutting to me? What did somebody say? Whatever they said I do, I don't do.
Dinner's no fun without Chris here. There's nobody here for me to wing my biscuit at.
Well, Peter, he's been spending an awful lot of time with Brian.
That's not the same.
Anyway, he and Brian have been spending a lot of time together.
Really? You gonna let that slide? Guy throws a biscuit at you?
My God, this is more pussy than even I can handle.
Is he gonna say giggity? Should I say giggity? Are other people allowed to say giggity? Giggity.
What?
Nothing, it's stupid.